It could be said that we have two minds. As Oxford Dictionary Philosophy indicates, this first mind is fast, automatic, associative, impulsive, effortless, and emotional, while the other is slow, controlled, reflective, conscious, effortful, and cool-headed. The first mind is implicit, outside of our awareness, whereas the second is explicit and provides an analytical and focused element of thought. To help distinguish the two, let's use an example. In Beatrice de Gelder's Scientific American article, Uncanny Sight in the Blind, she describes an interesting case of a man who suffered a stroke which severely damaged his right and left visual cortex. As a result, he became blind, yet for some bizarre reason, he could still determine the emotion expressed in faces, despite not being able to consciously perceive them. Based on the conclusions of the dual processing theory of mind, this would lead us to believe that our first mind is processing emotion-related information unconsciously. Let's try another example using an activity many of us have done before. Imagine the first time you try to drive or ride a bike. You probably struggled at first and had to consciously focus to learn these new skills by practicing day after day. You were mainly using your explicit track of mind. However, over time, the activity became natural to you and the explicit information transferred over to the unconscious and implicit track of mind. So now, as you do these newly learned activities, less conscious focus is needed and more unconscious focus is utilized. As further research into cognition develops, we will be able to learn more about these complex processes and begin to better understand ourselves as human beings.